but I'm here to worship.
Yes!
And I'm telling you the truth, it's cold in here.
Yes!
Isn't it cold?
Yeah.
Boy, I need to put my jacket on, but you know what? Worship me, don't come in the place.
Yes!
Because there's fire in the spirit, right?
Yes.
You know what? There's a writer in the Bible, and his name is David. And when he danced, what did he say? He feel like fire shot up in his bones. So we need some heat in here, right? Jesus, I give you tonight. We are here to worship. Hallelujah. You know, for 5 years, think of 5 years. God has kept this salvation for 5 years. No man could do that, right? It takes Jesus to do that. And because he's so good and he's good all the time, we're just here to praise him. I want to hear you worship from the bottom of your heart. Come on, just give God the glory in the house.
We don't get back.